Oh, no. Well, I mean, thank you. Thank you for seeing us on such short notice, Viviana. I mean, I just don't know what to do. I don't know. I'm at my wit's end with this one. As you can see, she can't even look at me. There she is, checking her nails. She's so disrespectful. You know,
well, give me something good to look at, please. Ugly mole.
I've just had it. I've had it with her. With her foul mouth, with her ridiculous outfits, you know, always dragging down my street appeal.
You do a plenty fine job of that yourself. Thank you very much, Maybelline.
Look, I don't know what to do. I mean, I've tried everything.
Like, she's not even looking at you. She can't stand it. Like, she's looking away. She doesn't want to hear you anymore, Maybelline. No one wants to hear you anymore. You're old news. You're 42. You're shriveled up. No one likes you. You've got no money. You've got no sense.
L'Oreal, I'm not a day over 18. I will not hear any criticisms to the contrary. No, see, but you see what I mean, Viviana. She's ridiculous. Oh, but I'm very glad that you were able to see us on such short notice. I hear you're the top drag therapist in Los Santos. So, I mean, do you have any recommendations for us at all?
Yes, we're all ears.
I literally do not know what to say.
No, I understand. She's hideous. I wouldn't know what to say either. Oh,
shut up, L'Oreal. You're not helping the situation. Oh, I see you've still got your Christmas tree up. You know, it's well into 2017 now. No, you should probably take that down. I mean, I'm all for festive. I'm all for getting my baubles out, but, you know.
So, Maybelline, how long has this been going on for?
Oh, God. No, since the very first day that I met her, honestly, I mean, I hired her in the beginning to be my bodyguard. Did a terrible job of that.
And how does that make you feel,
she's supposed
L'Oreal?
To be my driver.
Excuse me, I'm the therapist.
Oh, well, no, I like her. No, I'm back in the conversation. That makes me feel unappreciated and raw between my legs. Oh wait, no, that's actually just my hemorrhoids. I'll apply.
She's not that kind of doctor, L'Oreal.
Excuse me, right. I am a doctor. You can leave if you can't.
Did you just call her a cunt? Oh, now I'm back in this conversation. Oh God, Dr. Viviana, you're amazing.
I mean, I am.
Oh, that's she's got true. An itchy wrist. Oh no, Maybelline, I think she's got scabies. Don't lean in.
Oh God, I'm glad I'm sitting this close to her.
Oh, so tell me, Viviana, now that we're best friends, who dyed your hair blue?
Actually, it was Dr. Revlon. Oh. She's great with hair products.
I hear she's the best. You know, I've never heard a bad thing about her. What about you, Maybelline? Do you like Dr. Revlon?
I have no idea who that is. Look, I don't know. You and your little doctor friends, apparently you're very close. But me, no, I've never needed a doctor for anything before. I'm very sound of mind and very beautiful of face.
Right,
so I've never had to see anybody.
I will not be lied to.
What would you suggest?
I've got a
phone call. Sorry, ladies, sorry. I have to get out of here. I'm sorry.
Oh God. Alright, I guess we'll just wait.
Bye. Wait, sorry, I have to take the phone call. I have to.
Did she leave?
Maybe. Well, I wouldn't be surprised, L'Oreal, with all the shit that's been coming out of your mouth.
Oh, well, I'm not surprised with all the shit that's coming out of your asshole. I know it was you that clogged up my toilet. You write your name
I can't defend that.
On the wall. I mean, do you know how long I had to scrub? I had your fecal matter under my nails for a good hour, Maybelline. A good hour.
Oh, mine, the guys down the street. Who cares whose fecal matter it is?
Oh, gross.
Hello, ladies. I know how to get this frustration out of the relationship.
Oh, relationship. Oh, yes. I don't know if that I'd go that far, but all right.
All right. Follow me. Let's go.
All right.
Get out of here.
Oh, thank God.
All right.
Yeah. God, I was farting up a storm in there, so I'm quite happy to leave, actually. No, this Christmas tree actually does need to be taken down. It's it's well past Christmas, and it's too early to be early.
It's beautiful and festive. Christmas is a year-round attitude.
No, she's right, L'Oreal. You know, just some people like to stay in the holly jolly spirit.
Now, don't fart in the elevator, please, Maybelline.
Oh, God, no, you already have. Oh, God. Now we're stuck in this. This is 12 stories.
All right, ladies. I've given you both a nightstick.
Oh.
And now all you need to do is beat each other up. Beat it out of each other.
Oh, all right. Can I go first? All right.
Beat it off each other.
Let's see, like that. Like, oh, God. Oh.
I'm ready. I'm good at this.
Aren't these supposed to have foam on them so that they're not dangerous?
No. Trust me. I'm a doctor.
Oh. Hey. All right. Dr. Viviana, the mic's on.
Not me.
Oh, I just want to get the aggression out of everybody. Come here, Maybelline. Come here.
Not now, you're doing it all wrong. It's like, oh, God. Ow. That really hurt. You know what? No, you get over here.
No, guys.
Oh, God.
Each other.
Very, very uncoordinated with this. Oh!
Success.
Great.